Hi, my name is Mr. Devin, and I'm going to be your new TikTok e-boy. I like to think of myself as a small creator. I started getting a little jealous, because I want to join a group like the Hype House or Team 10, and since nobody invited me to join theirs, I figured I'd make my own. It's big brain time. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever I upload. Enjoy the video. So in order to make a popular collab house, I had to Google what people like. The first two things I saw was reality TV and puppies, so we'll keep that in mind for now. I reached out to some of my favorite TikTok creators like Dr. Phil, Phil Swift, and the Bunny from the Vlog Squad. I'm still awaiting their response, but I'm sure they're going to be excited to join. I figured Bailey would be able to give us clout, Dr. Phil would be able to make our day better with his sweet, sweet smile, and Phil Swift would be able to deal out a lot of damage against bad guys. Bad guys like armadillos, which brings us to our main rule. No armadillos. Next thing was to figure out where we would live. I liked the idea of living in the house from Drake and Josh, because every now and then we'd be able to see Josh Peck. But then I learned that the house was torn down. Megan. And even more shocking, it was torn down 2 years ago. It left me thinking, do I live under a rock? What else don't I know? Well, I didn't know that when YouTube was being made, the creators pictured it as a dating site. But why can't it be a dating site still? So I threw on my lovely pink shirt that lets people know that I'm a sensitive guy. And I figured you can be my date. But where would I take you, my love? No place is too good for you. Oh, that's right, we're in quarantine. So we'll just do a little video chat date. So pause the video now to go get ready for our date. But don't stress because I'm not wearing pants either. So here we are on our date. I say, you look so pretty. You laugh and compliment me back. Oh, you're so sweet, I say. Then the waiter comes by. Can I help you? Yeah, I'll take a soda. You say, soda? Yeah, soda. You look at me with disgust and say, don't you mean pop? Pop? It was at this moment we knew things wouldn't work out. Our worlds couldn't collide. This led to heartbreak, fighting, and many lonely nights. But after months of pain, we learn that we are enough and worthy of love. Anyways, my next idea for living quarters was the house from Good Luck Charlie. The members consist of me, Macy, and Kara. And without further ado, the Puppy Love House presents The Real Housewives of TikTok. Hey Devin, how are you doing? Good, I just finished making some TikToks. Keep up the good work. I saw the way you threw it back in that one video. That was awesome. Yeah, Charlie D'Amelio is going to be so jealous. I only got one thing I can say about that. Good luck, Charlie.
Thank you for watching today's video. Make sure to check me out on TikTok along with Macy and Kara. Their links are down below in the description box. Choose to be kind, I'll see you guys later.